What does it mean that the one who knows mysteries testifies that he will not return to folly?
The Creator knows that the person will no longer go backwards. Yes, and the person also knows that he will not go backwards. The Creator gives him such a sign which holds him. He will no longer fall. He has a masach, a screen. It's permanent for that certain degree, and he will not fall.